Hi viewers, welcome back. Today I again come up with another informative videos, and this time I am sitting inside the cabin of the PC400 excavators, and the function of this machines are malfunctioning. So sometime I'm working good, but sometime its function automatically stop and not start again. So now I am going to start the work. So checking why this is happening like this. So please with me.
I'm in monitoring screen, okay? So here I can check EPC wall, PPC, EPC solenoid current and attachment solenoid. Okay, this is a pressure switch number one. Swing, boom lower, or curl, travel, boom raise, boom drop. Just all the functions are here. But I am doing the functions like I will going to travel. So this travel function is on, you can see change, but my machine is not you can see chain is still stop, so my machine is not traveling. Here is on, but my machine is not on. If I go forward, here you can see, so I put forward side, but here is the on, but machine is not traveling. So this traveling is on, but machine is not traveling. My switch is become on, okay? Now this is off. When I push, so you can see this is a become on. I left it off, but machine is not traveling. Same, this is my boom. If I put boom up, so boom raise is become on. You can see boom raise is on, but boom is not going up.